Is lithium mining really worse than oil? Lithium mining destroys the environment. It's worse than oil. That's the claim about electrical vehicle batteries. Let's examine the data objectively. Lithium mining does have real environmental impacts. It uses significant water and could cause local pollution. The Atacama Desert mining uses 65% of the regional water, and there have been documented spills affecting rivers. But scale really matters in environmental science. All fossil fuel extractions emit about 34 billion tons of CO2 annually, all cobalt mining, 1.5 million tons. One ton of mined lithium produces 15 tons of CO2, but over a battery's lifetime, it enables over 50 tons of CO2 savings compared to gasoline. Both industries have environmental impacts. That's on a science. The question is comparative impact over time. EVs powered by our increasingly clean grid show lower lifetime emissions. Every energy choice has its trade-offs.